All right, well, some people may be at home enjoying their Christmas gifts. Others are headed to the mall to take it back for returns or exchanges. Okay, here's what it looked like at Lakeside Shopping Mall today. It's one of the busiest days for returns. Experts at Retail Me Not advise shoppers to make sure you know the store's rules before you return gifts. And if you don't want to deal with the crowds, consider waiting until after the new year.